welcome to the last episode on the fear of losing my job. So friends, we have learned 6 tricks till now, and these are the ones that we have learned. Have a look at it again. So we are going to do 2 tricks today. The first one is the same, that is, we suffer more often in imagination than in reality. Yes, that's a fact. Just remember in past, how often have you thought that I want this promotion? However, if you have not got it, haven't you survived? And maybe you would have thrived actually, because that anxiety is gone. Once you do not get something, the anxiousness is gone, and then you plan ahead. The last trick is called fear setting. Yes, just the way you have goal setting, this is called fear setting. And it's all about visualizing your fear. Yes, thinking about it. Thinking about this paralysis act that you keep having. It's all about visualizing the scenario that you are most scared about. And the scenario is, what will happen if I lose my job? So take out a pen and a paper and write it down. Yes, don't just think, write it down. What will happen if I lose my job? So make 2 columns. The column 1 should be about what will be the problems that I will face if I lose my job. Say for example, 1 is like, how will I pay my rent? 2nd is, what will people say? 3rd is, what will I do for all 8 to 10 hours that I was spending when I was in the job? So write down all the impacts or all the problems that will come in when you lose the job. Okay, in the second column, plan for all these things, like what will happen if I am not able to repay my EMI? What will happen if I am not able to pay the school fees? So plan for all these problems and put everything on the paper. Remember that this activity should be done when you are at peace, when you are, you know, in control of yourself, and sit with a glass of water and then do this exercise, because it's not going to be easy. But believe me, fear setting is the best thing that you can do to deal with the fear that is there in your mind, that is paralyzing you from taking any actions. Okay, so thanks
friends for being there with me. Follow these tricks and there is no reason why we can't face the fear that's there in our mind. Okay, thank you.